So we've got this green anaconda here, and she, if you can see, is gonna shed. So we soaked her. And look how well it's just sliding around.